Hello, my people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends where you are watching from at this moment of the Daily Rhythms, man. Global Message TV, we are bringing to you as it is happening right now in Imo State, Nigeria, West Africa. Yes. Man, can you imagine the kind of crowd that came out to welcome Right Honorable Emeka Ihedioha, the immediate past governor of Imo State, the governor that was sacked by the Supreme Court, the kind of crowd, the mammoth crowd that came out just to welcome him, which to me expresses that actually these people still want him back. These people are still seeing him as their governor, like a lot of people have been, you know, saying on the social media, that the Imolites are still having in their mind that Emeka Ihedioha is coming back as their governor, which I'm not seeing the possibility, you know. And many of the people are saying that yet they still, you know, see Emeka as their governor. They've not even believed he's no more there. They still regard him, the popular support, the legitimacy, whether he's there or not there, he's still retained and he's still there. So I don't know what you think about this. I have the video here. I'm going to tag it. You're going to see it. So I want you to watch it to the end to see even the market square on the road, how people were excited, joyous, rejoicing, dancing, making sure they touch his car himself in the, you know, just to show how they appreciate this man, how they love this man, how, you know, how happy they are that he's no more their governor. So this is just a surprise in a state that one is not, in fact, no more the, you know, governor of that particular state. People still welcome him as a governor, even to the extent that the governor may not even be welcomed. So it's very interesting the other way around, and it's a kind of blow, like so many people are saying, to the ruling party. But I was telling them it doesn't matter, anybody can be welcomed that way too, you know. It just depends how people have take one at heart, you know, and how they love one. But if you listen to a lot of people there, that we are still calling our governor, our governor, our governor, our governor, the crowd was much. In fact, that's what I'm trying to say. So I don't know you guys what you are telling us about this, because the world is seeing this, the nation is seeing this, the country, the state, everybody's seeing this, that actually, from what happened today, what the Imolites demonstrated, everybody should deduce that actually this man is the man of the people, and the people still have him in mind. But in the other way around, a lot of people are still reporting that the present governor is doing a lot of works, that is working on the roads, you know, a lot of infrastructures. He've given out a contract, awarded a contract. Why other people are bringing naked to Ihiagwa Road, showing how bad the area is, you know. But other people are still trying to encounter that with Okigwe, awarded to Okigwe Road, and awarded to Olu Road, I think. Awarded to not Olu Road, which road? There are two roads we are told they awarded to Jealous Beja. Yeah, awarded to Okigwe Road and Olu to Hara or Nature or thereabout. So they use it to encounter the one of Nekede Ihiagwa Road that a lot of people were saying that started during the time of the governor you are seeing now, the Emeka Ihedioha. So while some people are saying inside the worry that he's trying to do the road networking is really working out. So, but however, What we are talking about is the kind of welcome the Imolites gave to Emeka Ihedonha today. What do you have to say about it? And what do you have to say based on what is going on in the court now, the rap or whatever? So on and so forth. I've heard that other people have taken the young man to court also for distracting the present government, but this is democracy. Watch this video to the end, watch the moment crowd and see what happened there. God bless
you.
Go, 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 go.